by Evander Holyfield. See how he targets that hook. Tyson's turning into a star at this point. Why? Because he has power. The one thing that people want to see. What should we expect to see at that power early on?
Oh, hold on nice. Fight the busy guy tonight. And he's come up with the fight. And he's ready to take that power and get it to the top.
Really wanted that uppercut, but just couldn't get it. Number up on your very end. Watch a combo by Evander Holyfield. Very nice work to the head. Right hand landed. Tyson now feeling the after effect of being blocked by a huge hook to the head. You see him with the left of the head there? Tyson looking to the ocean. That's exactly what the corner wanted to see. A good combination. ability to punch, to flat out put forth power, was people in the seats early on after they expect to see
him. And early on, some cousins put the position, guess what? It can be dangerous. He backfired. Man, the punch. And so he said, good tonight, or what else can you do? What happened
then? Lance Rush from the foundation of the field. The non-location being said here, they are burning it up early on.
Let's find out.
Nice solid left hand scored by Mike Tyson. Holyfield's not just floating up. He's landing combination punches like he did right there.
Come on!
Final 10 seconds of round number one. Not able to land a headshot. And now committing to that midsection as the target for the combination punch. Round comes to an end. Knocked down with four to that round.
Popular. I know that sounds crazy, but you say, hey, you've been here before, you know I'm coming, you want to be trying to get back. And then the most important thing to go is to tell us why you got shot. So when he goes out there, he's not just scared going to a dark room that he's going to have to get. He knows he has control.
Evander Holyfield picking up right where he left off. Remember how he finished that last round?
Yeah, he's really good for the fact, you know what? We understand put on the stand that if the opponent only has 2 seconds to cover and then jump on him, figuring that the opponent has to come.
Thanks to punch combo by Evander Holyfield. Takes one and gets one. The right hand scores well. And now he's targeting upstairs.
Thank you.
can mark that as Holyfield 1-1 with Mike now. Let's see what else we get.
Thanks for being with us, everybody. For Teddy Atlas, I'm Joe Tessitore.